So here's basically what really is going on here. Is that myself, Soda Poppin', S Fund, and all the other WoW streamers had a conversation yesterday in the center of the earth, with reptilian overlord Hillary Clinton, George Soros, Rupert Murdoch, and Donald Trump, and J. Allen Brack. We had to come together and decide that we would actually allow all of the streamers to log in to the stress test server instead of the other players. That way more people would want to play Classic WoW. That's the way it happened.
Wow. Actually, there is more people here than I've seen at any single point in BFA, you're right. I can't recall seeing this many people in BFA at any time, any period of time.
This is insane. This is everybody guys, like, here that plays BFA.
Think about these streamers, Asmin. Like, look at this. Like, look at all these people that can go
this
watch.
This is so
right?
much competition, man. Like, how yeah, do I mean, ever like, get Twitch Primes? This is just well, insane.
Yeah, I mean, like, look at this guy. Twitch.tv/Poonslayer, Twitch.tv/Piggy.
Oh, God.
Yeah, Twitch.tv/Shangu. Oh. Twitch.tv/IHealYou. This is like, I mean, there's so many people that people have to
oh
watch.
Oh, my God. Look at everybody. This is streamers. Insane. Whoa, wait, whoa, what's going on? Oh, they're killing a hogger. Look at this hogger. This is a level 1 raid on hogger and he's just dying. Oh my god. This is insane. They just deleted hogger. Okay, give us Ragnaros. We'll see if they're gonna do it. I bet they will. I bet they'll give us Ragnaros. Give us Ragnaros. Come on, boys. Let's see it. Give me Ragnaros. Look at all these streamers in here. This is insane. He's almost 63. No, you'd hit him. Like, every once in a while, you'd get a hit. It's just really low chance. None of us can get in but the streamers. You just showed it, you moron. Codecraft, please keep donating and telling me how stupid I am. I'm such a big, dumb fucking idiot, Code. Like, please keep donating and tell me. All right, hey, why don't you make a Reddit post about it, too? I didn't know if you knew this, but... Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! That's just... Oh, my God, this is it! Kill it! Kill it! We can beat him! We can beat him! Everybody, let's go! That's fine. Did you see it? This is good
enough.
Oh
my god!
You see it?
Dude! Oh man, please! I-Beam, he's doing it!
Oh no!
Oh, he's doing it!
Oh no! Alright, I'm waiting. Okay, he spawned a tentacle. Oh god! Oh my god!
Wait, it's gone.
That just deleted so many people. Wow. Fucking wow. This is a new expansion right here. I was here. Holy shit, man. It's all Blizzard. Oh my god. Look at all these people. Oh my god. This is an actual fucking bloodbath. Blizzard Redemption Arc. Yeah, here it is. I love how, like, nothing's even happening. Oh, somebody just messaged me. They're like, oh, hey, invite me. I'm a healer. Like it fucking matters. I mean, really. Like it fucking matters. I'm sorry to say, man, but I don't think it's gonna matter at all. Okay, I... Actually, you know what? I still feel like this is more stable than BFA. Somehow, this is still more stable. And I know that might sound ridiculous, and that's because it is, but it's also true. Let's target Omar. Slash target Omar. Test grow. Oh
like
shit!
Flying around at like Mach 5.
He's doing the dark beam. Thank you, Omar, for doing this. You're a literal god. This is insane, man. Oh, there he is! There he is! Okay, let's see what's gonna happen. Let's invite Omar to the group. Yeah, let's invite Omar to the group. Omar, can you give me an Ashbringer? Just real quick, man. Just real quick. Check his buff. Test grow. That's about it. Okay. Holy shit, man. Yeah, he's hacking. That's exactly right. Yeah, obviously he's hacking. I mean, this has more tentacles than a hentai. This is insane. Oh, it's spawning them all around C'Thun. Just an entire circle of tentacles around C'Thun. That's ambitious. Hey, Blizzard, look, man, they're pushing boundaries. Oh, crashed. Banned? We'll see. Okay, I'm logging back in. Holy shit. It actually is working. Wow. Here we go. Oh my god, we must have killed C'Thun. This is crazy. Oh my god, this is amazing. Congratulations, guys. Boys. Yo, my server just got the world first C'Thun kill. That's Omar. It's Omar. Omar, summon Ragnaros. Omar, summon Ragnaros. Give us the fire ward. No, not fire load. Oh, no. Ward, fire ward. Give us the fire ward. Inspect him? Okay, we inspect him. Man, this gear sucks. Wait, training sword of the bear? That's not fair. How does he have all that? Look at him all. Oh my god. It's like we're all the kids, you know? We just got patch marked, yeah. Oh wait, he cheers. Oh, all right, that's cool. Omar built this cave with just scraps. Duel him? This spell cannot be cast, what does it say? On Beastmaster or Invis God targets. What the fuck? Invis God targets. This is what we've been waiting for, boys. Yeah, actually a literal god. I can't believe, let me see. Give me Martin Fury. I think he's busy. Oh, he ran away, didn't want me to trade him. Damn, that's too bad. Is this Ian? No, it's not Ian. He says, I have to go now. I love you. Thank you. Ragnaros, by the way. He flew up? Wait, I didn't even... Look at that! Look at that! Oh my god. So he's just flying around. I have to go now. My people need me. That's it. I'm not gonna play Classic anymore. Wait, I got singled out? What? That's fun.
Yeah.
Omar killed me.
What?
He that killed bastard. Me. I swear to God. Oh my god, man.
Killed. Oh my god.
Wow. I can't believe it. Got singled out. What's this guy spamming cock? Check combat log. There's nothing, it doesn't say anything. It just says falling damaged you. Okay, yeah. Yeah, right, they can't spawn Ragnaros. Then spawn Major Domo. And then spawn Ragnaros. Give us Ragnaros. Holy shit. Whoa. Is it Thrall? Wait, what the hell? It's the war chief himself. Holy shit. Look at that Thrall. Wow. Okay, just 1 second. Read this. Class of Forearms, Asmongold has too much power. They're hating hard. Really? Wait, they're actually killing Golemak. Onyxia too? Oh no! Okay, alright, wait, no, Onyxia's on our side. Bob. Target Bob.
Asmund, what's your name again?
Hogger Killa. Okay, Onyxia versus Golemak.
Onyxia fighting Golemak.
I know, dude.
War Four Dragon. Are you in this one?
Yeah, yeah, this is just as good as the new Godzilla movie.
Yeah, this is pretty. I would say it's better, to be completely honest with you.
Okay, guys, take him out. Take out Golemak. Let's go. There we go. Dodge. All right, I'll overpower.
Dude, I wonder who got the tag. I wonder who got the Golemak tag.
Oh, my God, dude. Dude, imagine that.
Some fat loot, dude.
Yeah. Okay. No fucking way. No fucking way. I don't believe it. No way. Invite. No fucking way. I want to see it. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go. All right. I'll try to just take more invites. Trying to invite me? Only invite me if you're on the... Yes! We got him, boys. We got Ragnaros. Holy shit, man. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. I knew they could do it, see? There he is, boys. There he is. Is this Ragnaros? We got Ragnaros, man. They actually spawned Ragnaros.
Wait, where? I don't see him.
On my realm. Or my lair, excuse me.
Oh, we're on a different lair? Okay.
Probably. Yeah, invite Esfand's dad. Or Esfand's dad. Oh, shit. Okay, let me put a screenshot. I'll put this up on Twitter as well as a thank you. I wonder if we can even kill him. I bet we couldn't. I think he'd be too powerful. Okay, just a second. Wow. As for Illidan, we already got Ragnaros, okay? We don't need Illidan. We need Ragnaros. That's the only one that we needed. Okay? Mike, go ahead and relax, all right? Never got in. It's a restart? I don't know if it's a restart or not.
Oh, I just DC'd.
Yeah, server went down. Holy shit, man. We got Sylvanas on ours? You fucking loser. We got Rag. What a nub. Imagine only getting Sylvanas. What is this, BFA?